Harsha Melwani. I'm a third generation manager at my family business, Sam's Tailor. My father here, Manu, and my uncle here, Sham, are co-founders, along with my grandfather, who isn't around anymore. My grandfather started it in October 1957, here in Hong Kong, this very shop. They've worked day in, day out, 7 days a week for the last 59 years to build our business into what it is today. My dad was born in India, and so was my grandfather, and so was my uncle. My dad came over in 57, so he was 9 years old, and my uncle was a few years younger. It was a very historic partition back in 1947. So that's when my grandfather then came over to Hong Kong soon after that. And then once he had worked long enough and learned enough and earned enough, he established Sam's Tailor. Actually, none whatsoever. The business is very hands-on. You learn everything on the shop floor. It's completely down to the amount of people that we see every day. We meet with 30 guys and girls at least every day, 30 new guys and girls, and we start making clothing for them. So you learn very, very, very fast. And if you don't learn, and if you don't put the effort in, you get found out very quickly as well. I think not everybody's after a 24-hour suit. We became famed for the 24-hour suit because we work with so many celebrities, whether they're actors, sports stars, performing artists, politicians. You only really get one meeting with them. You're lucky if you have more than one meeting with them. And in order to work with people like this, you have to finish in 24 hours because they're not in Hong Kong for more than 2 days. So we got pretty good at it a long time ago. And I've met with all the stars that we've worked with over the years, we've managed to hone in our skills very well. But something you're going to experience as well. We've been open for so long. 59 years is a lifetime. And like I said, our business spans three generations and I have children now. So of course, anything and everything, car, computer, mobile phone, suits, they evolve. I mean, hotels, airplanes, everything evolves. We are abreast of all fashion changes, fashion trends, what's hot now, what's mainstream, and what we think is going to be amazing tomorrow. So you come in and you lean on us and we'll give you the best possible advice. We'll never push anything on you. We'll ask you a bunch of questions, gauge your responses, and then advise you accordingly. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to recommend fabric to you and then go through styling. My uncle is a master measurer. He has a knack of just being able to measure anybody and boom, the suit fits. And then my father, who is the founding cutter of our company, will take you upstairs and show you how we cut the fabric. After which you'll return downstairs and my uncle will give you a fitting. I think this blue, this high sheen blue, is ideal. You can use it for parties, you can use it for weddings, you can use it for business functions, you can use it for anything. You can also break up the parts really well. You can use the jacket with anything you're wearing. This is an English fabric, manufactured probably in Huddersfield. So we cut a piece of your fabric and put it on your file. So you always remember what you've gone and done. I've spent a large part of the last few years pushing people on outside the box and doing something a bit more contemporary. But I think we've come full circle in very recent times with style. Four functional cuffs, and we'll have the buttons overlapping, kissing as we call it. So this completes the first phase. Let's now go watch my dad, the master in action, upstairs as he cuts your fabric.
And this is a jacket, fully canvas, which is done by hand. And in this workshop, we don't keep any glue, and they're all made by hand.
Be a lot of hands involved and a few machines. But we'll get it, it'll be amazing. It's fun, it's a cool process. People have worked in my workshop for so long. Regardless of me personally, people have worked in this industry for so long. Tailors, my tailors, they have been tailors for 30 years, tailors for 40 years, tailors for 50 years, tailors for 60 years.
How old are you?
70.
70, 70 something years old.
I have an 80-year-old tailor. I have multiple 80-year-old tailors, which have been tailored for 60 years, longer than most people are alive. You know what I'm saying? So it's got to be fun for them. They've been doing it that long.